It's not Asmuth talking, just his pre-brain. Yalgans have a secondary brain that handles basic bodily functions.
Yeah, how basic are we talking here?
It makes Blukic and Dreva look like geniuses.
I kinda like this guy. Beating his head against a wall.
Do you think he's trying to tell us something?
Yes, that his brain is missing.
Stay put until we get there, Ben. And keep Asmuth out of trouble until we can fix him.
Maybe he knows how to rebrain himself.
Lab stuff and see what he does. Go on, buddy. Make me proud.
Self-destruct sequence armed.
Somebody, we'll get your smarts back. I guess we have to.
Excuse you.
Good one.
Since my mind has been offline for some time, I assume that Ben Tennyson has rescued me and is trying to build a cerebral vortex to restore me.
Wow, good guess.
Let me walk you through the procedure. You'll need 4 AUs of superfine nucleotized carbon filament, 15 scholometric ligatures, a pair of scissors.
Do you need a pen?
Nah, it's just Asmus's usual blah, blah, blah. But this guy, I could sit down and have a smoothie with him.
Man, the brain is going back.
This calls for some astronaut.